Portion of today's show brought to you by McShan Florists.
Guess what? Surprise! Purple, green, and gold, all colors that have become a part of the Mardi Gras celebration. And Nacy from McShan's is here to show us how they translate into flower arrangements. Look at you. You are blooming. Look at the back of your hair. This is so great. McShan goes all out for Mardi Gras, don't they?
Yes, we're ready for all the parties.
Tell me what you've got today that you're making. And Nacy, these are gorgeous. Are these real peacock feathers?
Yes, this is a wreath that you can actually put on your door and decorate it for Mardi Gras. You can put your mask, and if you want to make it bigger, you can add the feathers on the side and, you know, like for the door. And
well, also, what are these green feathers?
Oh, feather, yes, the same.
And you dye all of these?
No, that's how they come.
Okay, so you could put the mask in the center of this,
mm-hmm.
And so are people having a lot of Mardi Gras parties
yes.
right now?
Yes.
And so you can come in and you will design or whatever for
yes,
them.
Yes. Yes. Anything that they want.
And make the wreath. This mm-hmm. is on a styrofoam.
Yes.
And then you can put all these flowers. Or look over here. Look here. Look at this. Can you see this? Look at the yellows and the pale greens, the peacock feathers. You've got some all kinds of pansies in here and tulips.
Yes, and that as well, you can add mask, beads, anything that you want to add for the Mardi Gras event.
How do you make these? Do you sell these?
Yes, yes, we sell them. And you can add beads, anything else for the bling and the mask.
Where do you get all of these flowers that are not in season? How do they come to you?
Well, they're all over the world. So some from Hawaii, Mexico, California, different types of places.
Because when I stop and think of all the flowers that come to florists all over the world, mm-hmm. I'm thinking, this is amazing that they keep coming in and they keep blooming forever.
Yes, you know, once in a while, depending on the weather, like right now, sometimes there are problems, but usually it's year-round.
Tell me about the thing that you think makes McShan the most special florist. I know I have my own ideas, but tell me what you think, because you're right there designing these wonderful arrangements.
Well, we try to do our best on making the customer happy. That's the number one rule there.
Well, I know that for a fact, because I've told many times about that wonderful Christmas tree McShan had, and I called and McShan got it out during the Christmas rush, sent it to a man in Las Vegas, and we said, if you can't come to Texas, we'll bring Texas Christmas to you. So these are beautiful, and McShan is just always there to match all seasons, anytime, whatever you need, they have it, and if they don't have it, they know where to get it. To get more details or order a special arrangement at McShan Florist, visit their website at McShanFlorist.com or call 800-627-4267. And we've got more table talk next, so stick around.